on était capable de transformer cette maison en un hôpital avec une quinzaine de lits pour l'hospitalisation, 3 lits ou 4 lits pour les urgences, une salle de déchocage, une salle de réveil, une salle opératoire, un petit laboratoire et une unité de stérilisation.
It's possible that he may require an additional operation if he continues to put out a lot from the fistula, it doesn't close, and he develops any complications. So he has a difficult road ahead.
Des autres patients qui arrivent, ils ont des complications, des infections notamment, suite à des interventions effectuées dans des conditions certes pas géniales sur des autres centres clandestins installés par les médecins d'opposition.
Hot days to cold, cold nights.
You can lose all the milk and no diarrhea and everything.
Good girl.
When I arrived to the camp in June, we had these 3 tents here, and that was the entire hospital. Now we are operating a hospital of 80 plus beds with 14 tents. So we've grown quite a bit in the last 2.5 months.
We are seeing a lot of children here who have concomitant medical problems along with their malnutrition, which makes the problem even larger. So cases of children coming in under 5 years old with upper respiratory tract infections, conjunctivitis, and a lot of acute watery diarrhea make it very difficult for these young children, these infants, to gain weight and keep that weight on.
Ill diseases are caused by hygiene almost always, basically because of so many people living in this small area and not having access to clean water, not having access to soap.
Okay. cholera, I really felt it bad. It happens to me that as if I'm a dead man.
They are crying of cramps, their feet, even their hands, they are cramping. They are falling down, they got dizziness. Some of them say, I want to die, I'm tired of this disease.
Actuellement, dans la ville de Conakry, nous enregistrons le plus grand nombre de cas de façon quotidienne et c'est en moyenne près de 100 cas par jour. Donc, à ce titre, nous sommes en collaboration avec Médecins Sans Frontières pour pouvoir organiser une prise en charge correcte dans les centres de traitement anticholérique qui ont été installés dans la ville de Conakry.
One idea for the nursing staff in particular, and for the clinical officers and doctors, is sometimes to write your name across the front, because it helps the patient. You make more contact with the patient.
The message I can tell the people is that a personal protection is the most important thing by hand washing with soap or chlorinated water before you touch yourself, more especially the around the mouth, around the nose, around the eyes, because this Ebola is not an airborne disease, but it is a direct contact.
Okay, and we'll show you and we'll have people there to help for the first 10 days, if that's what it takes, so that you get undressed. Now, for the, you,